Corruption case against Orange County Commissioner Mildred Fernandez picks back up today. This morning, her former colleague and current mayoral candidate Bill Segal facing some tough questions about his role in the investigation. West 2's Michelle Meredith live in downtown Orlando, and Michelle, Segal's campaign manager was actually the one who sounded the whistle here.
Well, it's a tangled political web that apparently started when Bill Segal's campaign manager had a conversation with the state attorney.
Did Bill Segal's campaign manager provide information that for now has torpedoed the political career of Mildred Fernandez?
This is politics.
That's what the attorney for Mildred Fernandez says, and now Bill Segal will be deposed. He's been drawn into the case against Mildred Fernandez.
He wasn't torpedoing her campaign on my behalf because we would have loved to have had her in the race.
Segal and Fernandez were once both candidates for Orange County mayor. Segal's campaign manager is accused of approaching state attorney Lawson Lamar, falsely accusing her of financial wrongdoing, which touched off the investigation that got Mildred Fernandez arrested on charges of bribery and ended her race against Bill Segal.
I think his intention was to start a smear campaign against Mildred and take her out of the campaign.
Segal admits his campaign manager, Eric Fogelsong, did talk to the state attorney, but that those accusations went nowhere.
Now, Bill Segal did not want to be deposed today. He fought it, but the judge says he's got to come. Now, on October 5th, West 2 News will sponsor a debate with the two remaining candidates for Orange County Mayor, Bill Segal and Teresa Jacobs. That will air at 7 o'clock. Do you have a question you'd like to ask them? Well, here's your big chance. Submit them on the West 2 Facebook page, and we'll ask them. Live in Orange County, Michelle Meredith, West 2 News.